In 1913, a group of school children playing on a hilltop just west of Fort Pierre uncovered an unusual object half buried in the soil. It was a lead plate, about 6 inches by 8 inches, inscribed with words in Latin on one side and French on the other. They took the plate to a local print shop, hoping to sell it. The printer contacted then state historian Doan Robinson, and the story of the Verendre plate unfolded. The plate is the first written record of a visit by Europeans to South Dakota. It was placed by Francois and Louis-Joseph Verendre on March 30, 1743. The two French-Canadian brothers were passing through, seeking a water route to the Pacific. Well, they never found that, but by leaving the plate, they did establish a basis for a French claim of sovereignty over the entire region. The hilltop where the plate was found is now a National Historic Landmark. The plate itself is now on display at the State Cultural Heritage Center in Pierre.